mornings with the old King James and a good strong cup of coffee. Singing Rock of Ages by the bacon fried. Yeah, that's what my grandma taught me. I remember how she bowed her head and the table became an altar. She gave thanks for her daily bread and the blessings that the good Lord brought her. Church like church in the kitchen. When Sunday rolls around, there ain't no doubt I'll be sitting in the sanctuary, listening to the preacher and singing in the choir. But I tell you, if the good Lord tarries, on Monday morning when the sun comes up, I'll be passing down a family tradition where both your body and your soul get fed at the church in the kitchen. Well, there ain't no church like church in the kitchen, where we're blessed and fed and loved and forgiven for my hungry soul. It's a rescue mission. Well, there ain't no church like church in the kitchen. Church in the kitchen. There ain't no church like church in the kitchen.